Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect your Android phone to your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Once completed, you'll be able to send and receive messages, share images, and even completely control your phone from within Windows 11. I'll guide you through each step of the process, and hopefully it won't take too long. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. First, make sure you have both your PC and phone turned on and in front of you. Within Windows 11, open the Settings and navigate to the Bluetooth and Devices section. In here, scroll down and click on Your Phone. Now click on Open Your Phone on the next page. This will open the Your Phone app, and first you need to click on the blue Get Started button. You now need to get the app on your phone. You'll see there's two options. Surface Duo and newer Samsung devices should already have the app installed. If you don't have one of these devices, you need to manually install the app by following the link on your phone. The installation of the app should be fairly straightforward. With the app installed, you have two options to link your phone. It's easiest to scan with the QR code, but there is a manual backup method if you need it. Click on Pair with QR code and then scan the code with your phone. You should be able to do this within the app, so open it if you haven't already and tap on the blue Continue button. Allow the app to use your camera and then scan your PC screen with the phone. It should then say Pairing with PC on your phone. The next step after this is to allow the app for use of certain permissions on your phone. You need to do this to be able to control your phone in Windows, so allow these. Once they have all been allowed, look back at your PC screen and you should be connected. There is one more step we need to do before you are fully ready to go, and that is to allow notifications. So click on Notifications from the left. Within here, click on the blue button called Open Settings on Phone. This should open your phone's notification access page. In here, make sure the Your Phone Companion app is turned on to allow this. You are now fully connected and you can try out all of the features in the app, for example the ability to control your phone in Windows 11. You may need to allow casting on your phone screen before you can do this, but that should be one tap. You can disconnect the app in Windows from your phone by going to the Settings in the bottom left, then My Devices, and then by clicking on the three dots icon next to your phone, and finally by clicking on Remove. And so that is how to connect your Android phone to your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.